I should have gone to the restroom before making this video. Shit.
Can you tell everybody what this is?
This is the baklava, sir.
What is it?
Baklava, Greek.
Arabic, we call it baklava. Baklava.
I call her chandelier. I call her his and hers.
Cooking up early. Why you love me? Why you love me?
Give me the fuck alone, okay? I'm sleeping.
Why you love me?
Because I know you're doing Snapchat.
Life. There's roadblocks. Don't let nothing stop you. Cause we ain't stopping. We gonna keep going.
And then half of them have
chivalry. I'll make them mean. Ship? What? Have you ever played rugby?
I'm on a whole nother level, I'm geeky. You think you fucking with me, boy, you tweaking. Ready for war, I just need me a reason. I'm getting buckets in regular season. Honestly wondering when I'ma lose it. When is your wife, is she with it, she choosing?
Bro, why don't we go to the park?
The fuck did you just ask me?
Are you okay?
I'm getting really mad, buddy.
What do you mean?
Now, I'm really mad!
When shit hits the fan, it hits the fan.
I'm friends with the Tickle Monster. By the way, I also sleep right here, so Tickle Monster, come and find me!
Alright everybody, shut up! I just thought I'd let you know that, today's gonna be my final day being your bus driver. Aw, duh.
Shut up, Kyle.
Now, I just wanted to give you all my final words, so I'll go row by row, starting with the front row. I just want to thank you all for being so quiet and peaceful, especially you, Jimmy.
Now, I've never heard you say a word, but honestly, you're probably gonna grow up to be a politician or a predator. Maybe both.
Sometimes I'd look up in the mirror and I'd catch a glimpse of you, and it'd scare the shit out of me. I thought I was in a Freddy Krueger movie. Bug-eyed Freddy-looking fuck. Now, as for the middle row, I want to thank y'all for just being normal kids, want to get on off the bus. Except for you, Tristan. Keep sticking your goddamn boogers under the seat, booger-picking bastard. And I know you're the one that's been eating them goddamn granola bars, you booger-picking crummy little shit. And last but not least, the back of the bus. Now, I get it. You guys are the cool kids, and taking all that into account, yeah, you actually weren't that bad. Except for you, Kyle! What about me?
Really? You shot a spitball in my ass crack.
Hey, you gotta admit, that was a bullseye, bruh.
Yeah, it was a good shot. Other than the fact it got stuck in my poo hair, and I had to cut it out.
Yeah, it was like going through the Amazon forest with a pair of fucking safety scissors.
Come on, man. Dude, that's funny.
Now get off the bus, we're throwing hands.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna go to jail, dude.
Worth it.
Oh, bro, I've been thinking again.
What now, bro?
You know how they need to use a keyboard to code electronics? How did they code the first keyboard? Did they use a typewriter?
Bro, how are you smart and dumb at the same time? Where are you going?
To get answers.
Toma, motherfucker! That's what you get for being so tall.
Oh my god, bro, you're so tall.
I can do it while standing if you want me to.
Damn, fool! You totally shit on me! What the fuck, my magic hat, fucker!
Oh my god, bro! You are totally shit!
Yo, you're so fucking tall, you have no place in society. Yo, stop following me! Stop fucking following me!
Huh? Come on, if you're racist and you know it, clap your hands! What the fuck, bro?
Yo, bro.
Yo, what's good, bro?
My dad got a new car. You want to see?
A new car?
Yeah.
Oh, let me see. Hold on a second.
Yo, bro, where'd you get those glasses from?
This is the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Wheels on the bus go round and round. Established in 1974. A fun fact about this car is that the Scooby-Doo crew built it themselves, and it was just a tough time, because then every Robinson built it, Jenny Art built it, Mickey Mouse built it.
What the hell do you think you doing, boy? You eating my goddamn Cheez-Its! You in the corner eating my Cheez-Its? You can't even grab with the paw! You can't even grab with the paw! It ain't even a good paw! It ain't even a good
paw! Nice cut.
Come a pinga! That shit hurt me, brother!
What the fuck, man? Don't do that shit, man!
Bro?
Got you, bro. Come on, man. What the fuck?
Damn, homie, you look like a sea fucker.
Should have been your butt.
Boy, what the fuck? You did not just do that.
What the fuck? Billy, go get my shotgun!
I should have gone pee before making this video. I really have to go pee.
Hello everyone! Just a reminder, I am going to be running for president in 2024! Are you ready for this? Please follow me, we got some big news coming ahead.
Sticking it up one end and out the other.
I love you, Joe. I've loved you forever and ever.
What the fuck? Rubbing up a fucking printed out picture of me. Stop! Funny when it was Mr. Beast. Now I'm just uncomfortable. Alright, who the fuck put a picture of me on Facebook Marketplace for $1 million? Where the fuck this guy is with a Sal Volcano profile picture? Very rare, only 3 in the world, okay. I will say the frame is very nice, alright? The picture, no, the frame, you know, it's upping the value a bit. When people initially at me in this, I thought it said $1,000, but $1 million?! $1,000, you know, I might say it's worth that. I might say it's worth a grand.
I should have gone to the restroom before I did this video. I'll be right back.
Keep talking, it feels so good. Really, dude? You have your hand on your Johnson on a Jinxie TikTok video. Find God.
What is your Twitch, motherfucker?
You're on it!
My game. No. No! No! No!
And hit, drive. Henderson, what the hell are you doing?
Mala noticia, mi gente.
El que quiera pedir tiempo, yo no termino con los pies.
Esa es la mala noticia.
Oh, let me in your...
I have 4 moods. Silly. Angy. Sad. And Alpha.
What the?
Do the roar.
Do the what?
Do the roar.
No, I'm really not interested.
Do it.
No.
Do it.
Wanna free me?
No, big me. Drug your beer.
Can't help you, my
horses! Holy shit!
I'm a smugger! This is my guy! Who is this? I'll fuck with you. I'll fuck this my guy!
You just called him a nigga.
You told me, nigga.
Why the fuck are you calling me, nigga?
Hi, I'm Flashcat 25. My superpowers are rainbow runs, lightning strikes, and luring your kids to meet in real life. Wanna chat?
Hi, I'm Ticklebot 23. My super skills are rocket jumps, mega blasts, and sending nude photos to your kids. Wanna play?
Hi, I'm Snugglepuff 74. My monster powers are thunder stomps, horn beams, and tricking your kids into sending me nude photos. Wanna be my f-
How can I help you, young man?
I got a $100 check from my grandma, and my dad said I need to put it in the bank so it can grow over the years.
Well, that's fantastic. A really smart decision, young man. We can put that check in a money market mutual fund. Then we'll reinvest the earnings into foreign currency accounts with compounding interest, and it's gone.
What?
It's gone. It's all gone.
What's all gone?
The money in your account. It didn't do too well. It's gone.
What do you mean? I have $100.
Not anymore, you don't. Poof.
Well, what can I do to get back
I'm sorry, sir, but this line is for bank members only.
I just opened an account.
Do you have any money invested with this bank?
No, you just lost it all.
Then please stand aside for people who actually have money with us. Next, please.
Let's try to find you some girls real quick, all right?
Oh, actually, I know exactly what I can show you.
What?
I'm about to show you right now. Hold on.
I want to see some boys. I want to see some boys. Boys! I want to see some boys! Some boys!
What do you mean by
Candace says she want her pumas back. Candace says she want her pumas back.
Nah, bro, don't.
Candace, these balls.
That don't even count.
My life, my rules. My style, my attitude. You love me or hate me, I don't care. But don't play with me!
Oh my god!
Dude, this is Mrs. Gunston's classroom.
Oh my goodness.
This is for my D-minus! Run! Oh!